Hey everybody, how you doing today? Welcome to another video. So today's Saturday, now it's 9:15 in the morning. I just woke up, took a shower, and now I'm looking for a store which sells a microphone, because I just watching my last videos and I saw the audio quality was not good. I kept putting my finger on top of the microphone, so it got all fucked. So yeah, the idea is search for it and showing the city while doing that. Look how beautiful the day today is. Hope we can get lucky, find this microphone. So let's go.
And we beat the odds, even made look great, but should still be going wrong. Gotta be moving late in my place, I can't keep calm. Everything be safe, promises I can't keep. They know where we from chats on my face and 713 cold, now they all go chill mode. Ice my teeth, my ears, now my tongue feel froze. If we see a lick, we gon' hit it, yeah, bro. I don't need your bitch, I got 54 more. Keep it in her lip, she gon' lick the snow glow. One hand on my hip, gripping on a bankroll. Took her on a trip, snatch her off the damn pole. And we beat the odds, even made look great, but should still be going wrong. Gotta be moving late in my place, I can't keep calm. Everything be safe, promises I can't keep long. They know where we from chats on my face and bumps. Even made look great, but should still be going wrong. Gotta be moving late in my place, I can't keep calm. Everything be safe, promises I can't keep. They know where we from chats on my face.
Yeah, I'm going there now. Let's go. Actually, not really. never mind. You have to pay like 21 euros. Not in the mood.
Excuse me, you speak English?
Yeah.
So, are you from here?
Yes.
Do you know if there's like any electronic device store nearby here?
Yes. I think if you go down this road, then
I don't remember how far down it is, but on this side there is an electronic store. I don't know if they sell anything other than phone repair swings, but okay, that would be your best bet. Yeah, yeah, that's what I want, a microphone, you know. But there's also Menu over here. It's a sort of semi-big store, so there's also like some electronic stuff. Okay, I think I will try that one. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna do that. Yeah, yeah. Thank you very much. Okay, so she sent me a new, but that's a supermarket. I don't think it's gonna have there.
I hope we can get this here. I'm going to do grocery as well, because I have no food at home. Let's go.
Yeah, I don't think they have, guys, but I'm gonna ask just in case.
Hey man, excuse me. Do you sell like electronic devices here, like microphone?
Okay,
like charging and stuff.
Ah, okay, thanks.
I could have went to school to be a doctor, but I dropped out of school to be a bowler. Switching lanes, being.
Yeah, so unfortunately, they hadn't the microphones I wanted, but it's not a problem because I needed to do some grocery, I needed to buy some food, anyways. So now I'm going home, gonna make a breakfast. Man, look at my lips right now. You're fucking frozen. So shit. Yeah, so I bought bread, banana, eggs, honey, and yogurt. And I paid 122 Danish crowns for it. It's a pretty cheap price. Converting, that would be like 17 euros, I guess. It's good, because the products here are actually very good. So ends up worthing a lot. I gave up on the search for the microphone. I'm just not in the mood for it right now. I'm gonna do it in the future for sure. And I'm also going to finish this vlog tomorrow. So see you tomorrow, guys.
Big body, I'll get up the lanes. Lips so big, it's like a plan. Tattoos on my body and my face. You know a young nigga can be tan. You don't want no problems, it's a way.
Morning, guys. So
now it's 8 in the morning. Look how the light gave into my room. That's not a bad thing. This is my room, actually, I'm sure. Yeah, pretty chill. And it's not a bad thing. I can wake up early very easily. So my strategy here in Denmark is wake up and go straight to the shower. So I don't spend like any time procrastinating here on TikTok stuff. So yeah.
I'm gonna be showing my skills here for free. So by now, just appreciate the melody, okay? It's gonna be the best thing you ever heard. So let's go. I don't think that's right, to be honest, but okay. Yeah, that's a pretty dope keyboard. It's keyboard the name of this? I don't know, not sure. But yeah, I can even add some rhythms, I'm sure. And nine. Forgot it. Brazilian funk, okay? I told you, the best thing you ever heard. No, just kidding. I just started learning this 2 days ago. But yeah, pretty dope. Wanna get better at it. Start practicing a new activity. Do it 47 minutes a day. And if you get to do it every single day of the year, in 1 year, you're gonna be better than 95% of the population at it. I'm not sure if that's true. I don't remember where I've seen it as well. Probably on TikTok, to be honest. But yeah, I believe it. Make a little bit of sense in my head. And you know what I would like starting doing? A martial art. I'm not sure which one, but I think that would be dope. Probably boxing. I'm not sure if my genetics would be good for boxing as well, because my neck is pretty long, you know? And that may be not good to take punches, right? I don't know. I can also use it to my advantage, right? Like, not sure. If there's anyone like that's a professional at boxing watching this video, let me know if you think I would be good. But it doesn't matter at the moment because I'm not starting boxing. Like, I'm kind of broke, you know. I need to get a job first. I promised myself I'll be only spending my money on food until I get a job. And yeah, it's not actually easy to get a job here in Denmark. Especially for me that I don't speak their language, you know. Like, the only job I've ever done in my life was as a waiter, you know? Did it in 2 different bars. And yeah, it was in Spain. Like, I can speak Spanish easily because I'm from Brazil. But Danish, bro, this language is like fucked up. Yeah, it's not easy to get a job here. And like, if you wanna, let me tell you what I wanted to do. I wanted to start doing deliveries, you know? I have a bike here. So it would be like so easy in my mind. Like, I wouldn't have to deal with a boss that fucking sucks. I could choose my hours of working and how much I would like to work each day. The thing is, if I want to start doing that, working for Uber Eats, for example, like doing deliveries with my bike, I must have a CPR, and which I tried to get, but it was harder than I thought. Like, I booked an appointment with the government to get these documents, and when I got there, I thought I only had to show them my address, but not really. You must be doing something like studying or working or prove that you are a person with sufficient funds, which I'm not. And that happens because the immigration control is actually very strong. I can see that walking down the street, I would say 90 95% of the people are here from Denmark. And yeah, way harder than Spain. In Spain, I only had to show them my address, but it's not that hard as well, you know? Like, I just had to get a job. I came here because I was at 3% of battery, and here I can charge my phone. But as I was saying, the plan right now is 1, get a job, 2, start in martial arts, probably boxing, I don't know, and get back to the gym. I need to do it as soon as possible as well. Like, the last time I hit the gym was in November of the last year, and I was in great form. I'm definitely not in my best form right now. Now I'm weighing 67 kilograms. I have been already with 74, 75. I was in an amazing physique. I want to get back at it, obviously. And yeah, my height is 183. I think somebody asked in the comments on the last video. Yeah, now I'm gonna enjoy this amazing yogurt. Take a look. So yeah, let's go. Unfortunately, my last video was copyrighted. I put some songs that I hadn't the permission to use, apparently. I still don't know how this shit works. I'm gonna have to read some stuff about it just to understand like which songs I can put and which I can't. In this one, I tried to use some unreleased songs from SoundCloud, some instrumental like the one is playing right now. I'm gonna leave my SoundCloud profile in the description if you guys want to listen to my playlist. They are fucking amazing. And I wanna say thank you very much if you watched the video until now. It really means a lot. We are almost at 12 minutes. And also, thank you very much if you subscribed and if you like the other videos. We are almost 500 subscribers in 2 videos. That's insane. And stay tuned for the next videos. I have some great ass ideas in my mind. So that's it. Bye.